carpet right behind Sam Hunt, and I noticed that every woman turned her head to look at you. Everyone, the reporters, the jaded old reporters, they turned around to look at you and check you out. Nominated, you're performing tonight with Carrie Underwood. How excited are you to be here?
I'm pumped. This is sort of a chance for us to celebrate all the cool things that happened last year, and I'm really excited to be performing with Carrie because I'm such a big fan of hers, and we got to rehearse a couple times, and she's just phenomenal talent, and yeah, it's going to be a good night.
Sam, tell me about this tux you're rocking, or the suit you're rocking tonight.
Well, I know that it's Dolce & Gabbana, I thought it was a good fit being the dad for Valentine's Day, being lightening it up a little bit. And I'm anxious for spring, especially being out here in this LA weather, so I wanted to go with something a little more springy.
I hear you. No one will forgive me, or the ladies out there won't forgive me if I don't ask. You came by yourself tonight, no date.
Yeah, well, my manager is with me. He's one of my good buddies. We sort of started this whole thing together, so he technically is my date, but I don't have a lady friend to join me tonight.
Ladies, he's here by himself. Sam Hunt.